On the fifth day of Christmas, my golf coach said to me,
stop that turkey wing.
Okay, so welcome to the fifth swing fault of Christmas. Hope you enjoyed the first four and hopefully we've fixed one of your swing faults. Now, can we fix yours if you are doing the turkey wing? Pierce, talk us through it.
Turkey wing, very festive there, Andy. Okay, so the turkey wing is when the lead arm breaks down enough to cause you to hit bad shots. So it could be that the contact is off, it could be the ball flight is a little bit too high. It happens often when you swing over the top to compensate, but let's not get into that. Let's just fix it, shall we? So we're going to ask you, can you get the grip of the club to point at your target when you finish your shot? So sounds very simple, doesn't it? But if I can actually get the club into that position there where it's pointing at the target, you'll see that there's no way that I can turkey wing through the ball and then somehow figure out a way of getting that there. It just doesn't happen.
Just creates that rotation, doesn't it?
Absolutely, it's all about getting that rotation, and obviously it will extend and then it will fold into that position. So here we go. Let's fix that turkey wing with this drill.
And there we go. And there's a little draw, so it will actually help you square that club face as well. Great one to even fix that little slice if you have one.
Absolutely.
Okay, so I hope you enjoyed that swing fault of Christmas and hopefully we help you fix yours. Make sure you post any questions or comments you have down below and we'll get back to you very, very soon.
Absolutely. Also want to say Merry Christmas to everybody from me and my golf. Thank you all for your support in 2015. We've had a fantastic time. Loads on in 2016. Also, if you wanted to check out meandmygolf.com, this is the perfect time to do it. 20% off if you use the product code here. This is valid until Christmas Eve. So it's a great Christmas present.
Check it out, guys.
Again, massive thank you. Lots coming up with the website and on YouTube. And all the other stuff as well.
Have a great Christmas.
Have a great time.